This will be West Texas tornado near Silverton, Texas, March of 2007. It was over Canyonlands for a long time, made a very beautiful presentation with very little damage. Again, this was Silverton, Texas. Shot by News 9 storm tracker Alan Broerse. In 2007.